Dotting it wide. And starting the break on the opposite side for los Pinoleros is a foul being committed on Juan Barrera. And it'll be Josiel Nunez getting into the referee's book at the 27th minute of play. See right here, just clipped him right there on the foot, and gonna get called every single time, especially seeing where the ball was.